Всем привет, с вами Зонг. Мы продолжаем прохождение. И пора заняться серьезными делами.
There's an old Galspan research station from the original Spanner survey of the region. It's pretty much unused now, but it's still part of their security net. Their computers have the current access codes for their TCGs and perimeter alarms, and that's what we need. We have an operative, codenamed Grey Weasel, posing as a researcher. As soon as you get there, he'll eject the computer core. You pick it up and run it back here. Unfortunately, the station's also got a pretty nasty fleet of assault drones. They're an older model. They only have a forward-facing scan cone. You should be able to slip right through and get near the station without disturbing them.
Inside, better eject that computer core on time, because I don't want to get past the station security just to twiddle my thumbs until they actually do detect me. Okay, Ms. Highfall?
I'll make sure he's ready. You just be careful not to get seen by the security drones. They may not see well in front of them when on patrol, but if they go alert, you'll be in trouble.
I'm not worried about a bunch of Spanner-made security drones.
Мы находимся в большом регионе, заполненном вот этими вот ископаемыми или изотопами, или хрен его знает чем, под названием Рипстар. Небольшие объекты, которые используются в технологиях тахионных ворот и двигателей. А вот этот вот кораблик спереди, я так понимаю, он их добывает. Собственно, этот регион тем и знаменит, что именно в нем так много этих полезных ресурсов. Из этого региона идет вот ожесточенная борьба между колонистами Бора и корпорацией Галспан.
Okay, here's where the fun begins. Just gotta slip past those drones. Be cool, Jake.
Scanners activated. Scan mechanism. Continuing patrol.
He'd better be there.
Grey Weasel, this is Logan. I'm in position.
This is Grey Weasel. I see you, Logan. I found out some very interesting information about you.
About me? What the hell are you talking about?
I'll tell you after this is done. Here comes the prize.
I'm going for the core now.
Attention, all personnel. The computer core has been ejected. Activate all defenses and deploy a retrieval unit immediately.
Haha! Too late, boys. Ha! Got the core. Now to get out of here. Oh! Suck on that!
Logan, they're locking down the gate. I'll try and override the controls, but it'll take some time to crack the security codes. Hang in there.
This is not good.
Get out of here.
долго еще ждать?
Okay, I'm clear, Grey Weasel. Now, what did you want to tell me?
When I was digging through the GS Central computers, I came across your name in a classified file. Do you remember back when you were exiled from Sol Space?
Oh, you must mean when I lost my whole career and home in Sol? Yeah, yeah, oh sure, yeah, I remember.
Well, hold on to your seat. Galspan set up the whole thing. They were the ones that accidentally brought the virus to the Halley Station. When Byleth went to help and found out what happened, Galspan tried to cover it up. They switched an AGT emergency medical ship with their own clean slate solution.
And they made me the patsy. Ooh, ooh, those damn Spanners. They completely screwed me over.
Someone's coming. Grey Weasel out.
Итак, если шпион Бора не врал, то за всей этой фигней с уничтожением медицинской станции на Нептуне стоит Галспан. А нас сделали козлом отпущения. В принципе, все в духе корпорации. Но верить им или нет, дело каждого.
Codes on that core you brought back are a gold mine. Susan says her plan's really coming together. Hopefully we can make a move soon. I've got some bad news. We haven't heard from Grey Weasel, and we fear the worst. Chances are Galspan's probably already destroyed the evidence he found about that frame-up. I can't believe they destroyed your life back in Sol.
Развязка близка. Не пропустите следующее видео.